gentlemen, we are now just parked our car on a parking near the Matrix. Check it out. The Matrix, in original Russian name, it sounds like Matrица. And Matrica is one of the most popular and the biggest chains of supermarkets in Ufa, Russia, where we live in Bashkortostan state. And on the example of this supermarket of Matrix, we want to show how is the common Russian supermarkets looks like. The first thing that we can see, it's parking. You see, everybody can park their car here absolutely free. So you can drive on a car here and then by walk to go to the supermarket. And here, everything made for a comfortable riding on your basket or maybe on a wheelchair if you're a disabled person. Now let's get deep inside into this Matrix. This is the real Russia. My name is Sergei Baklikov. There behind the camera, Sergei Grom. We are getting inside of the Matrix. Welcome. And let's take a look at what we can see here. First of all, it's the baskets as the usual ones, as the basket for the kids. So here you can place your kid and he will be busy behind the wheel and probably not crying. Next thing is bank machines where you can get a cash if you need the cash. What's here? This is the box for the letters. If you have some claims or maybe offers, you can always put them here. Next interesting thing is that photo and video forbidden here, but especially for the real Russia viewers, we have made everything in order and got permission to film here. Next thing, this is the boxes where you can place your bags here, and you really make this if you don't want to have any unpleasant misunderstanding with the security. And now let's get inside of the supermarket itself. Come on, man. Come on. So first off, let me to mark and let me to show you that Russian supermarkets are mostly large and bright. Here a lot of light, as you can see, and a lot of space between the shelves. That's the Russian standards require from the supermarkets. You see, really wide size between the shelves, and it makes your shopping very comfortable. And now I guess let's take a look at the prices on the most common products, and let's start with the milk. For example, one pack of milk, 1 liter here, cost about $1 American. And now you can compare the prices with the prices in your countries and cities. Next thing, I guess maybe butter or sugar or salt. 1 kilogram of sugar cost exactly $1 American. Salt, 60 American cents. And sodium, just 40 cents. Sunflower oil, 1 liter of it, $2.30. And what about olive oil? It's more expensive. Just a half of liter of olive oil is about $7 American, you know? Here, different types, different sorts of cheese, but an average price for this about $10 per kilogram. And sausages, I like sausages. Let's take a look at them as well. A lot of different type of sausages, and their average price is about maybe $7-$8. And of course, what is about vodka? The cheapest vodka, like for example this one, costs $8. Putinka. $8 as well. The legendary Stolichnaya Russian vodka, it's kind of expensive, $15. And the most expensive vodka, $90. It's Grey Goose vodka. But I personally don't drink vodka. I drink maybe Martini Bianca. And here it is presented as well. Martini is about $19. And what about Jack Daniels? Let's take a look at Jack Daniels. Jack Daniels, gentleman Jack, is $90. A lot of different alcohol here, from vodka to champagne and whiskey. Of course, all sorts of seafood and fishes are presented here, but the most interesting thing is here. That's a live fish in this aquarium, and you know, you can ask to take off any fish you personally want, and they will take it off and then will sell you. And the price is about six American dollars. Even though more and more people prefer to eat vegetarian food, there are still more meat lovers in our world. So, of course, let's look at the price for the meat. For example, you see, this is the leg of the chicken, and the price per kilogram is about $3.50. Now, what about pork meat? Pork meat is about $8, and what about cow meat? It's $10 per kilogram. In all Russian supermarkets, there are always the products as from Russia, as from all other countries of the world. But what's interesting that here in Matrix, they have their own production as well. And all you can see here in this department is an own Matrix production. Starting from the chicken grills, grilled chickens, grilled fish, potato, fried potato, different type of fried food, the salads, cookies, and all kind of candies. And finally, their own production of bread that is presented here. And we forgot to say about the bread. A loaf of bread in Russia now, in October 2013, cost about 80 cents. Russia always been and still is an agricultural country. So for this reason, of course, let's take a look at the vegetables. Kilogram of cabbage now cost 30 American cents. The usual onion, it's about 40 cents. Red onion, 2 times more expensive than usual one, 80 cents. White onion, 80 cents. Potato, 40 cents per kilogram. And the carrot, 50 cents, a half of a dollar for a kilogram. And garlic, it's about $3 per kilogram for garlic. Now after the vegetables, let's take a look at the legendary Russian pickles. Like this one, cucumbers, that's what Russians really like, and tomatoes. And you know, an average price for this is about $2 per bunk. Now, what about an actions in the supermarkets? All of them have an actions, and most popular of them is like this. This is a super price. That's mean this product has discounted price. And here in Matrix, they also have the thing like this. It's an action called social basket. And actually that's for all the most common products for the people where they are making the minimal margin and making this product more available for the population. Besides the groceries, in the most of Russian supermarkets, you can buy also the things like domestic chemistry, like shampoos, like a soap, and other things for your care. You know, many people from outside of Russia still thinking that here, like in the Soviet Union times, we still have a shortage of the products, and people are still staying in the huge lines that to buy something. But you see, it's not like this. We have everything, all these things here in the supermarkets, and you can buy just everything. All you need is the money. And to make sure in this, let's take just a no comments tour between all the shelves here, like you are here yourself. So we are almost at the final of our tour by the Russian supermarket, and here in the end of the way we can see the cashiers. Here about 14 cashiers, and not all of them available now because it's Monday morning, not a lot of people, but on the weekend here really a lot of people, a whole crowd, and all of them are opened that not to create a big lines like it was in the Soviet Union times. And what we can see here near every cashier, we can see the products like a chewing gum, like chocolates and other things like that. It's something that you can buy automatically, and here on a cashier you can pay as by cash as by your bank cards, like a Visa or MasterCard. So this is the real Russia, the deepest inside into the real Russian life with a no fake and no bullshit. And we really hope that you enjoyed this tour. My name is Sergei Baklikov, there's Sergei Grom. If you loved this episode, then of course comment, like and subscribe. Real Russia, the second season started.